already told it that that's what we were playing.
What happened? I missed your first match, but I'm driving back.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, I thought Al. I don't get it. Like, because the thing has a cooldown, you can't do anything.
No, he's really limited. Like, his combos are very short and, like, just to the point. Like, you can't really, like, add on or vary things up because they just don't work. And they're very, like, precise. Like, if you're off by anything, like, you don't get, like, wall bounces or whatever, like it doesn't hit like at all. You can't cancel out of most of his moves.
Yeah, I noticed everybody has a forward jab string.
Yeah, I noticed that.
And his is bad.
His is trash. Yeah.
Like so it's like what are you supposed, like his is sets up for everything. But history be the judge. Have a double air dash, but what's the point if you can't get anything else out of it?
Probably the best player.
don't remember what the one was.
Player one wins!
The shield? The shield like is your D skill, so it's your two D skill. The middle two,
okay. Yeah, that's why I ended up bursting at the end there, because I was trying to do the shield.
Oh yeah, because that's the last two for the burst, yeah. Mine is like a dodge counter thing, but I don't know how it works, because it works really weird. It takes bar, so. Like, some people don't take bars, like Fernando's, but Fernando's is a fake out, so like, that was stupid if that's a bar. EX fireball. It goes low and it recovers super fast. It's also very obvious because it's red. It just sucks, like, trying to approach from the air. Like, it's actually really bad. Just because there's so much stuff people can do in the air, so it's just way more risky when you can't block. Like, you have to be putting something out there, like... See if I can snipe you with an air super. But I gotta get the height right on him. I think he's the only one with an air super. Because everything he does can be done in the air. But you can't EX in the air. So, like, okay.
Let history be the judge.
Yeah, it's set. Okay. Wait, you say something real quick?
I mean, you can hear it.
Okay, yeah, I just wanted to make sure it's moving when we both talk, because you're a little farther away.
Counter hit!
good. That's not what I'm trying to do. I don't know why it's coming out. Oh no, I thought you would jump, so I wanted to catch you out of the air if you tried to do that.
So I was waiting for you to like do the Avance on the ground, and then I was gonna backdash and hit you.
Yeah.
Like, but you jumped up with me, so I was like.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
His super doesn't have an extension.
Knockout! I couldn't do it.
sometimes it'll do the ground bounce, which is what I'm going for. I don't know why it does sometimes in that level. And this stuns too long. Like, his death. I don't know why it does that. He's one of the few people with a move in the air that can like burst and then move.
Yeah, he's just all like, oh, I'm out.
Well, I have to be higher up. Let me try. I haven't played him in an actual match before, so let's see how that goes. What are you looking at me for?
I hate you.
Got no music. God damn it. I want to check this out.
That's what I like. When they do that one, I don't know what that means.
Leon. Oh, sometimes when you pick random, I don't know what it's picking, but it picks nothing. Like, it's really bizarre.
I don't know what they're saying, but I like that. Like, it's not a racism thing.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
I was considering bursting, and I was like,
I wonder how much damage this actually does.
Air strike. Air strike.
I haven't actually played in the game.
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike.
I don't want that one. Oh my god.
I hate that.
Some weird pushing mechanics too. Because Fernando, like, hits him really hard in some way.
Oh,
I was wondering if I could bait it and then dash over. Well, the problem is you could do it at any point in time when you've thrown a fireball, regardless of hit or not, or riff or anything.
But it was like I was trying to bait the super itself. Like, it wasn't like me...
No, I could just wait for you to actually do something. Yeah.
Well, okay, so what I'm meaning is that, like, me being in the air, I thought you were going to automatically do it. But I thought I could get high enough in the air to where it would, like, it covers that part.
It's a pretty big boom. Yeah. They shouldn't be in a game like this. Or at least put it to the air scale. Not sure. Here's That's weird when it crosses me out. Okay, maybe he's short. I don't know. It's time. I don't remember it doing that. Yeah. Air strike. Yeah, that's happened to me a few times too. Not this session, but the last one. Button hyper viper. Like it's even worse.
It's like hyper viper being on crack. Because like you at least had to aim it and there was a motion and
yeah, there was a motion, you had the tiger knee. This is just two buttons.
It's two bar. Like
yeah. Time to choose a side. In a game where there is no super gun. That's even better.
Air strike. Air strike.
You burned your meter. Wait, no, because okay. I was about to say.
No, that would have pissed me. Oh, look at this. What am I supposed to do? Like right now, it's checking. Like, what am I supposed to do? Because I can't get in.
Player one wins.
Like, in order to get in from there, I have to get on the ground. If, like, if you shoot the fireball and it pushes me back, and then if I block him, like if I try to walk in, so it pushes me back there. And then you can't even like, okay, well, he's throwing the fireball so I can jump.
Yeah.
Whatever. So like, no, because he can cancel that
at any point in time. Which is so dumb.
That is.
Broken. That's bad.
Oh. That is absolutely broken.
Fernando.
That's so not balanced. Like it's actually
no. This game is not balanced at all. Like there has been no kind of balance changes. If there were, I hate to see what the product was before this.
Like, the worst part about that was that it felt like the more I tried doing things, the worse it was. And, yeah. Like, when I just reduced it to fireball beam, yeah, like, it was like, oh, well, you can't actually stop me. Every punch is insane. So.
It doesn't help that, like, I'm taking a million damage per any time you touch me. Without your combos, by the way. Like, just regular hits.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Yeah. I didn't know that. What is that? This dude is so slow! This might be a bad one. At least you had to bring your meter for that. Did you know that was it? Winner rewrites history. Circle in the special, yeah.
You got a billion life, I got nothing. You have a different hit. Like, I have nothing. Time to
choose a side. Would you just do a lot of moves? Like, it's actually hard. Cloud thing makes it so I can't attack. Like, that's actually horrible deal. It's like, if I try to just heavy punch, like, it's just there. I'm just gonna get hit by it. Yeah, really far forward.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
It's like, I just want to get three good hits so that all you need is burnt out. Because if I hit you with meter, you're just gonna break three. Just doing.
No.
But like,
I can touch this game.
Yeah. Some of her normals are special moves. Damn near. Half of them are projectiles.
Yeah, because they're just like projectiles and stuff. But it's like, I think this stops, like, jumping. Like, if I do, like, the medium.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that at all.
You think all of that was okay?
No, because the back of that hit you.
Yeah,
and I got
then
the
you comboed after it. Because it sucked me in and kept putting me right next to you. Like, but you're okay with this.
I didn't say that at all. You're implying things that I'm not saying. I don't think that was okay.
Is it like how hard I'm trying to play right now?
No, I get
it. Like, I'm getting like zero reward.
No, you're getting close.
And that's bad. I shouldn't be getting close with this game.
No, I think as long as you just keep doing stuff, it's
good. Look, counter hit.
Everything is apparently a counter hit. I know Sora versus Leon would be a disaster because all that projectile shit is gone as soon as I have two bars.
like
that's really sad.
Everything is done after it. I'm gonna get like one game. Of I'm gonna win. Like, I think it's really bad. Like, I feel like I legitimately have to play perfect.
She needs some more damage.
She needs to... I don't even care if she didn't have any more damage. She just needs to not die like that. She needs more help.
Yeah.
Like, she needs regular people help.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Yeah. I should have activated at the start. The burst. When you were next to me. Someone said Filipino champ balance tested this.
No, he didn't. Like, did you? No, he robbed them. He robbed them if he actually paid them. He, like, they should sue him because he did not do his job. He just took their money.
Bad. Like, it's funny for because it's bad.
I wish you could feel my frustration. Look, man!
That's it. Yep, you're gone.
Like, I'm just not.
Oh my god. Like, she needs more help.
Jesus Christ.
That's insane.
Like, that legitimately makes me not want to play.
Yeah, that's... No, it really feels like she has Phoenix health, but no Dark Phoenix mode.
What? No, I'm looking up who the hell made this game.
I think it's on the title screen. Message on the scene page, like right here.
No, I need to contact them directly. Like,
wow, like right now?
Yeah, because this is not okay.
But like, what's your Discord?
Do I have a Discord? Because like, this
is... Yeah, that's a Bayani Discord.
This is not okay. This is not okay.
Oh,
you know, we've played like every fighting game out there, like for real. And I'm not trash. I'm not trash again.
Yeah, but when you can only get hit, like, maybe twice, and you're wiped out...
Not even!
That's a problem.
Not even! Like, this is...
Like, did they think she was overpowered?
They had to, but there's no reason to think that. To make anybody with this type of health, and what's she not even doing that type of damage to you? Like, maybe if she did, like, that type of damage against everybody else, right? But she took, like, a lot, maybe that would, like...
Yeah.
But no, she doesn't do a lot of damage. She has a lot of mobility.
Yeah, a shit ton, yeah.
But, like...
For an old lady... with a stick.
Like, I'm gonna curse a lot of these in Philippines. Like,
time to choose a side. Let history be the judge. Reset him.
Look. Look, okay, no. You throw your fireball, me throw mine.
No,
it does the same amount of damage on hit or block.
Really?
Me, yeah. Look, I hit you.
That's okay, a little bit more.
I hit two hits. You hit me with yours, and I take like a chunk.
Wow.
We can't even fireball trip. Like, I can't. I can't be like, yo, I'm just gonna assist you.
Airstrike!
Airstrike!
Airstrike! Airstrike!
Oh, it doesn't matter. Airstrike. Air fucking strike.
Through your break?
Perfect. You don't care? When is he showing that he cares?
Wow, Jade.
Like all
air strike.
What can I do here?
Player one wins.
No, I really need to talk to somebody about this.
Let us help.
Like, let for real.
Don't do this. Like,
none of this. Whatever she is, don't make her. What he is, don't make him. Like,
these two,
somewhere in the middle is where you have like. It's like where you have a decent fight.
Airstrike.
Because I thought I could strike. Not happen.
Airstrike.
Like, that would be the first thing I would nerf in air strike, like, immediately.
Air strike.
Honestly, I should have just launched one.
Air strike. Say the fire roar!
I want to say this is one of the worst matchups.
10-0, like straight
up. I think this legitimately is like a 9-1 matchup, but I think she's like 9-1 against the majority of the game.
No, it's not that bad.
I would say some stuff that would get your channel banned. Like if you keep saying
it's like 7.5, 2.5 for most of the cast, but like I would say 9.5, 0.5.
Yeah, like this is not winnable at all.
Because like he's gonna get 2 meters at some point. Like you can't make him not get 2 meters.
Ground strike. Ground strike. Look.
Airstrike.
This is like the most non-skill thing I've done in a long time.
Airstrike.
I I just want you to see something.
Yeah, like, I'm on that boss.
I just want you to see that. That wasn't even a full combo.
That wasn't.
Ground strike! Air strike!
Air strike, mass forward A. Ground strike EX, mass forward A, ground strike super. Like, that's really a combo.
This is so skilled.
No, not at all. Like, airstrike is too good for a game where you have one button specials. For your anti-air to be safe, because it's not punishable in any way.
It's a DP combo starter.
Yeah, DP combo starter.
What the hell?
Not safe.
Like, like the most insane priority in the world. But history be the judge.
I think so.
Air strike.
By the way, I haven't gotten touched before that.
Whoa! Holy shit! She needs help! How is that okay?
Ground strike!
I don't think you could have done anything with that. Would that have made it safe?
I don't know. It might have hit you before you get Why is that throw so long?
Yeah, and it like locked your character in a weird animation. Like it didn't look natural at all. She's just like... They've done that.
Like,
oh, that would press the
I would be like, don't pick him, but it doesn't matter.
Like, no, I can switch, because this is actually stupid.
Like, I feel like I can't do anything here. And it's not
I feel like you can't do anything.
Yeah, it's like, it's
and
not...
And I'm not doing much to make it that way.
It's not like I'm not trying, but it's like everything I feel like there's such a commitment to it, like, against you him in particular.
Like, one wrong decision of airstrike and you're gone.
Air strike.
Oh, I don't know if you're aware, he can combo after his command and overhead. And no one else can.
Counter hit.
Did you see him?
Counter!
To make matters worse, right?
There's something wrong with certain hit stuns in this game. Not sure if people were aware.
10 million years.
I mean, holy shit. Like, having a command overhead that you can combo after is pretty wrong,
like
especially in this game.
Like, I'm missing something. Like, she has said something else that I'm not doing.
Ground strike. Oh, she just has a lot of variations of her. So I think that one is just range dependent. I don't think you can actually control where it goes. But it just intelligently goes in places that make sense. But that's actually wrong. Like, I don't understand why they thought his air fireball should drag it forward.
Air strike.
That's all you get right there. That's it. That's your punishment.
Air strike! Air strike!
I thought you would be okay from the airstrike part.
Did you really? Because it did not. If that hit, which it did, you get a full combo.
Yeah, you wouldn't have been okay from the combo, but just the airstrike? No, this is the worst matchup I've seen in a long time.
Like, I can't.
I don't know what to even suggest. We just keep doing this until I get beat. Moves have to be unsafe. Like, that's literally the reason.
She was overpowered, so we need to give her
like 50% health. Like, I think it's 50%.
I don't even know if it's 50.
It kind of doesn't feel like it sometimes. Like, that airstrike took like 20% of your health.
Time to choose a side.
And there's no damage scaling to help her out either. So, like, you're just taking huge amounts of damage to anything that touches you. Jab and then go into the forward jab, and that's the entire info. Yeah. I wasn't looking like I was getting a turn there anytime soon. I was about to say I might not have had a combo for that scenario, but
player 2 wins.
Of course
you do.
But I've never seen that screen actually.
I hadn't either.
Look, I've never seen a victory quote. See, might as well not have
one. I should have let it sit there for a while so I could see it.
What's her win quote? We don't know. Like, cause you'll never
see
it.
She might speak English as far as we know.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge. Be fast him. Be fast. Be fast.
My super fireball for the non-projectile character beats yours. I'm just a dude who happens to shoot fireballs. Yeah, she recovered. It takes too long for her to recover from that. Like, if the recovery was short, I think it would be a better move. But, like, I think that's one of those moves where it's kind of a delicate balance. If it's too fast, it's probably nutty.
No,
it
should happen based on everything else that...
That's in this game?
Well, based on everything that she's learned, which is health.
Assumed you might try to break out. Cause like you kinda had to. Cause if I continue to die.
Avancing!
weird. It wasn't close enough.
I thought it was.
Oh, maybe. It could be that too. I mean, she has to have something. Yeah, I only played a couple matches of
these. Yeah, because I just blew up as soon as, like,
yeah, as soon as the match started.
Yo, what's some duo was in here? I just realized it.
Oh, top tournament's gonna pop off.
There is no tournament popping off for this ever in life.
Damn, come on.
Maybe.
No, actually there was one.
There was one. But like this is trash. Like right now, this is actual trash. I'm not okay with this.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Now twist it. Yeah, I just didn't
have it. My God.
Playing this makes me feel like I'm bad at fighting games as well. Cause it's like, I know this shouldn't happen. Like, it shouldn't be this way. Period. Like, I shouldn't touch you and you lose, like, all your health.
All of it. All the time.
Like, the only reason why I can't combo you for all your health is cause I don't have the meter because you die so fast. That's one advantage, I can't use much meter on you.
All her moves need to be like in there.
So E please.
Sounds like everything. Look! But I can't do anything.
The gain some meter thing, which I think she needs to just pretty much just be blowing meter all the time. So it's like, I can hit you there, and then you're gone.
Yeah. It's like, everything she does needs to either have, like, a really hard knockdown to where she can just do that every time.
Yeah.
Or, like, it needs to have less recovery on it, which I think that's kind of broken if it would have less recovery, you know?
Just make it recover less meter. Like, maybe give you, like, a half a meter.
That literally gets her a whole lot. Why did you even have that move? I've never seen that.
I do it at the end of combos.
Like,
the long combo, I do. And then that's before I do that flip kick.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm still surprised.
She doesn't just have like half the health of the rest of the game. Like it has to be somewhere like she's
like 40.
40% health. Like I need to see the numbers on this game. Like,
what are they expecting? Did they really think she was that cheap? I don't understand.
But they didn't think all this other crap in the game.
Yeah, did they not play the other characters? Did they not look at Leon? Like, is he you?
No! All the maneuver ability that she has, I can't even get away from. All that it does is the first out of the first combo.
Maybe that's what they expect her to do all the time, but...
No, because she has to do that immediately, because she has to swap.
Yeah.
Oh, word? Hold on.
I saw the heavy from Chit and I was like, "Come on!" Because
you weren't actually like baiting anything, you were mashing, and it just all like, "Oh, this hit."
I mean, I just know the heavy hits far, and I was just like, "I'm just gonna throw it out there in case you do hit a button." Because you might as well, like, it can't be punished from long
range. You
might
as well just hit buttons anyway against this character, because like, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, because as soon as you get one,
yeah, it doesn't matter how many times I hit you, one time
you got it.
Like you won the match.
Okay, I was thrown, okay. The animation still bizarre.
Yeah!
just need one good hit. That is two. Yeah, good. There's one.
The game was looking
kind of
fire up.
No, you don't! Oh my god! Dula, please! Where her life go?
Exactly. Yeah, where her life go? Exactly.
We're gonna fight on camera if you spit on me.
So,
do you want to swap? Are you still
trying
to figure out?
No, I'm not playing!
Okay.
We can go to Dre, but like, what the hell?
Actually, we haven't done Dre Leon yet, so I kind of want to see how that goes.
Leon,
well,
I gotta get used to Dre anyway.
Dre! Well, when you get hit, you survive.
I mean, yeah, at least I can get hit.
That's a big difference.
You play Rangers? Yo, man, Rangers is way better than this. Like, you know that. You know that.
I was feeling kind of like this.
It is one touch kill list in there.
Because so I was just like, oh, I gotta watch this?
Yeah,
all right.
But like, imagine just like the regular strings will kill you without like doing a full combo. Like, that's what it felt like when I was playing that game. Let history be the judge.
Air strike.
Air strike. Ground strike. There we go. I didn't even want to wait for you.
Yeah, it wasn't weird.
I was like,
because I could have just like Lion's Roar or something. Just chipped you out. I need to not deal with that jump shot. So. I swear I was locked to the ground for like a long time. I was trying to jump. Like. I don't know. I felt like I was hitting up.
I don't know.
Because like, if you look at the stream, you can see I was making a funny face for a hot minute. I can turn my arm into a sword, but I'm gonna pull out a knife to throw you. Strike! Air strike. Ground strike.
In the fire roar. Oh no. Knockout. I went like back in. Into
yeah. Player, do you have an air move that moves?
I mean, I probably could have just like done one of the specials that like shoot.
Yeah.
But I wasn't like sure. I was like, well, maybe I can like block and come down. But then, like, no.
I know that for a fact. Hell no.
But history be the
judge. Air strike.
Yeah, you had the zip player.
Air strike.
That's the restand version. Shit, I fucked up. Counter
hit. Air strike. Air strike. Air strike.
He knows what's up because he's seeing what's wrong, and he's seeing that I'm like trying to hit him. Yeah, exactly.
You can jab him on the way down from the knee, and he falls straight to the ground, and you can't get a
barely,
combo.
Barely.
Yeah, you don't get anything. But
you
the
had
jab.
To have been mashing that, by the way.
Yeah, you had to have already been hitting it.
Yeah, you had to have been mashing, and he hadn't
time
hit.
Choose a side. Let history be the judge. Air
strike.
Just be free if I see them.
Yeah, it's like I tried to jump and I was like, just
a little bit. Air strike.
Up this air strike.
By the time I could have burst, it would have killed you.
Actually, you can burst before it even touched. You don't have to burst on hit, like you can just do it.
Yeah, but that'd be stupid.
No, because if you know I'm doing the...
But if you didn't do it, then I died right after.
Oh, well, yeah. True. Yeah, well, if you didn't... Yeah, because I could have just waited and then beamed. And
yeah,
it's like,
and
oh,
then
well,
I have nothing to get out and I'm dead.
You're guaranteed it in that case. Oh, man. What a terrible decision to have to make.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike.
Better with Dre than Lulang Sora, like.
No, because she just dies on
it. Yeah, she dies on the first contact with the character.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
The air fireball doesn't count for the fireball.
Air strike.
Like, honestly, this is the scrubbiest character I think I've played in a long time, and I played Hero, like, recently.
Air strike.
No, that's not real. That's not a real problem. I just need the air strike.
Air strike. Air strike. Ground strike.
Oh no!
Yep. What if you what about full screen instant super? Did you think?
Oh no!
Like
that is so cheap. Oh my gosh, this is so broken. Not that I didn't know this already, but that's even more broken.
Yeah, I was like, I can't do anything.
I anti-air fireballed you to beam, not that I even had to wait for you to be hit by those fireballs. Like, I could have just anti-air beamed you.
Air strike. Air strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Air strike.
Okay.
Air strike, air strike.
Because I've tried throwing you afterwards and you
no, because you
so I know it's possible.
Air strike.
So broken. Like, I thought Hiryu was bad, but you have to think more with Hiryu than you do with Leon. Sorry, I'm not even fucking with you. I'm not fucking with you at all. Hiryu, you at least have to mix up and hit people more often.
No, you don't. You're just trying to do that because he has those other options. Like, you don't have to do all of that.
Wow.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge. Air strike.
Why does the fireball ground back?
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike. Ground strike. Air strike. Air strike.
Yeah.
I was above it, but I had like
nothing.
He's better.
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike.
Yeah, I heard
that. Player one wins. I know what to do. I have an idea, but like
still having an overhead that you can combo after on the ground like that is bonkers. Cause you get everything he has, you can get combo back.
Air strike.
Ground strike. You shouldn't be able to combo.
Ground strike.
Knockout. Like you shouldn't be able
from air strike, you mean, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Obviously, that's stupid. That's beyond.
Like for it to be able to, like, because you can't punch.
You know what's funny? The other people who have DPs you can combo from, you can only combo from the EX. For him, you can't combo from the EX. So it's like, wait, why did you reverse it? If that was the EX version, then that would be more fair. Because then you wouldn't just be doing it.
Air strike.
Developer and be like, hey, airstrike. I'm gonna have to do some research on that.
I don't want to badmouth him and say that he did it, but like, if he did, he definitely robbed them because like, this isn't anything that like was nonsense at all. History be the judge.
Airstrike.
Airstrike. Hold on.
Ground strike.
Oh.
Airstrike.
Depends on what side, because like it's confusing sometimes. Because it goes through you every once in a while. Okay, so if I'm literally right up next to you, it's on the other side.
Airstrike. Air strike.
That's what you get.
Air strike.
Wow.
Air strike.
Yeah.
Are you kidding?
You're gonna have no fun.
Are you kidding me? Like,
I was telling you it was that safe. And you weren't believing me.
No, I thought I was kidding.
Airstrike.
Down character, you need to be in this space.
Like, I didn't want to be.
You should be rewarded. That's the entire round.
went and bought this game. Like, I'm not. Like, I should get a refund real quick. Like, I hope you got a deal.
Yeah, because we got it on sale. First hit. Strike.
Ground strike.
Far when you tried to throw me.
No.
Did I just get out of your throw with an airstrike?
Airstrike.
Turn this off. Turn this the hell off. Like, what? What the
so,
hell?
Do you think he's the best character in the game now?
No, because he's getting out of throws.
Yeah. So, is he the best character in the game or not?
That's not even a mechanic you should have.
Is he the best character in the game?
He's been the best character.
Okay,
in the game.
I just wanted to confirm.
I knew he was the best character in the game.
He's the best character in a lot of games.
When I picked him. What the hell?
Airstrike.
No.
Airstrike.
No.
Is it actually on contact?
Airstrike.
Yeah, that's the animation.
What's the animation of the throw?
Airstrike.
Come on, y'all. Come on.
No, this is good, because now the developers can be like.
Can you do it? Oh no, that was my back throw. I'm gonna do the regular.
Okay.
Airstrike. Airstrike.
Because if I do it wrong, like, or you do it too early, I will.
Airstrike.
Alright, do an airstrike and I'm gonna block it and then it does.
Airstrike. Airstrike.
Like,
yeah, it definitely doesn't punch.
Well, you can punish if you can break out of it with the same.
Yeah, if you can break out of it, yeah.
Like,
but no, it doesn't punish in general.
There aren't throw breaks. Are there throw breaks in this game?
Yeah.
But he's not even breaking it though, he's just like.
Yeah, he's just airstriking. He needs to be in TMNT.
He
goes to grab my ass, airstrike.
My god. This
time
is.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge. First hit.
Airstrike. Airstrike.
That's all you didn't have me need. So if I can get an early airstrike, that's it.
Airstrike.
Well, like,
it's weird, like, if you time the forward A, like, he has a punch that's like a gut punch that, like, restands you for some reason.
Player one wins!
One of those terrible choices you have to make. Should I burst? Or die? Like...
yeah.
Like, that's fucked.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike! Air strike!
Most of them are just four heavy. Yeah. Wait, I think... Was that just your heavy punch? Oh, okay. That's weird. That's what Darkseid feels like in TMNT X Justice League.
No, he doesn't get like that.
He doesn't murder you on contact of any
kind. Oh, you're stuck.
Hell yeah, I'm stuck.
Air strike.
I was trying to make
it happen. Strike.
Yeah.
Ground strike.
Air fireball to like the overhead that you get combos from, or the low that you get full combos from.
It's time to rewind the pack.
Air strike! Air strike!
Not like that beats it, but I think I got like something that avoids it.
Yeah.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
How'd that cross?
Air strike. Ground strike. Air strike.
Especially since it doesn't take any bar.
It's like it doesn't. This is what you actually put in the motion for, but it recognizes that you did it.
Yeah.
And it just lets you die, and then it's all like, oh yeah, here you go. You burst it.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike. Air strike.
No, that's as far as it goes.
Player one wins.
Why is he locked in that anime?
It fucking like give you force. This is so dumb.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike.
When I got hit by Trini, like I was just gone like every time. Like I just had to like spectate myself getting my ass beat.
know enough about the game.
Time to choose a side. Well, it was a combo. It was a combo.
It was nothing like this.
No, it wasn't like as corny. Like, just easily get it off and save it. Air strike.
Air strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Sign of fire.
Yeah, that was the ground bounce, or the restand thing.
It's time to rewind the path.
So I just get like more extension of the combo with no
air strike.
Damage scaling. That's why damage scaling was invented. I don't know if they realized that. Like specifically for shit like that.
Air strike.
Oh, I tried to jump and I couldn't.
Air strike. Air strike. Ground strike! Ground strike! Sign of fire! Lion roar!
So you can't mess up wins. That sounds silly. Punishable, but like he's broken when it's not. It's like I said, everybody else doesn't get combos unless they EX.
He just gets it off. Air strike.
Keep ending up on weird stuff.
Air strike. Air strike.
It's safe because, like, by the time
you might be at risk to get the second one.
Yeah, it's like you just mash it.
That's why recovery frames are a necessity.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike. Air strike.
Yeah. Oh, there's no reason. Air strike. I get less off of the EX ones. There was a little surprise there, because it's like, oh, it's ending.
Air strike. Air strike. Ground strike.
I was watching the meeting too. I was thinking about stopping.
Air strike.
I feel disappointed in myself.
Player one wins.
Because it's like, it just doesn't matter what you do.
It doesn't.
It's a mix-up on me, like, when you're doing it. And it doesn't matter, even if, like it, the reward...
Yeah, the risk reward
is heavily in your
favor. Wrong! Like, the risk is I might get jabbed, or I might cross myself up slightly.
But it doesn't matter if you cross yourself.
Yeah, like, even then the punish ain't real. Like,
just hit the same thing.
Yeah, just hit the same thing. The reward is the other guy is dead.
Ground strike!
That's such a dumb mix-up. Oh shit, that went the wrong way. Oh my god.
Air strike.
Slow motion thing, and that's...
Yeah, maybe.
Time to choose.
I don't know, if I hit somebody with an airstrike, I'd scale style them like that too. It's like, yeah, this is great.
Airstrike! Airstrike!
I was locked down.
Airstrike! Air strike.
Okay.
Air strike.
Time will rewrite the past.
I'm still better than Final Fantasy.
Damage and then the guaranteed shit.
Did it just chip a lot, or did it just not? Okay.
Like, I blocked it. It just, like, did a chunk of chip. Look how much that chips.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah. It's actually good.
Oh, he doesn't have a low. Hold on. do the other one. That's all. Okay, this is Sammy.
Exactly, like I have neither. Check it.
Yeah,
that's so corny.
You can't walk forward if you walk forward.
You're just gonna block, and you're just gonna be shoved back.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Like, I have to hope for a certain trade.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
But like,
yeah, I think it is paused.
Yeah, it is paused. It just bothered me that it kept talking.
Continued to talk. Yeah. Well, it was paused. It's like, wait, are you actually stopped or no? Extension parts too.
Yeah, but like then you get the EX version of it is just the actual game.
Oh, I see what you mean, yeah.
So both of it costs. And he doesn't have much of it, like what is this?
Dark Revolution. It better be bald, oh my god. Takes meter. Wait, you want to go training mode real quick? Okay. That was long, man. Oh my gosh. Like, it's not even gonna feel the same when I pick another character.
No, because like,
that was so overwhelmingly powerful.
You have to do other moves.
Yeah, you have to think more. Like, it's really hard to get around here.
Now I can pick this character and I can actually fight.
Choose a side. Let history be the judge.
I was like, time for the big boat.
Time will rewrite the map.
Yeah, this is so hard. Covers everything.
I didn't think it was gonna hit me there.
Yeah, it just kind of appears. Like that might be just a good like oh shit button. Like maybe even better than the burst. It depends on if the boat gets launched.
I mean the first one kills you.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
You like tri-dash or something. You don't have an air dash, do you?
I don't know.
How the hell did you do that? Is it only on contact? It's on contact. The same game right now.
That you're having a point.
It's like really hard to hit you.
No air.
Yeah, and he's slow.
Yes.
And the only high priority thing I have requires meter. It's an interesting concept there. Yeah. Might be good for balance.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Inferno!
Yeah.
What the hell?
He kinda looks like an evil Robin. That's like the first thing I thought when I saw him.
Let history be the judge.
Like, he learned some lessons from the tumor and my fucking Jesus. No, stop that. Get away from me. I didn't have that much.
It's time to rewind the game.
Oh, that last one I can't do anything after because you're in the air state. Like, I'm trying to get an opportunity to, like, get one of the mix-up dashes, but, like, they don't work. Like, you block too much.
I block too much, wow.
I mean, I could do the grab one, but you get nothing. Like, it just throws them across the screen. And that's it.
Time to choose a
that's kind of crap.
Let history be the judge.
Yeah.
I think I
can. Time will rewrite the map. Fuego!
I don't know why I like that so much. Like, I'm not even saying what they're saying.
Time to choose a side. But history be the judge.
So much faster, so rough. Having an infinite damn near and still not being that great, it's really annoying. Because if it weren't for that, he would be absolute trash. Like, it's just the fact that he has an infinite that makes him less trash.
He has like a ton of range. And like,
yeah.
He controls a lot of the screen, but it's just like...
But as soon as you're in on him, with somebody with a decent amount of speed, man. Try hitting buttons there. Holy fuck. And you can't block these people forever. Like, these are some pretty quick characters.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
It's a chance to try. Oh look, I didn't kill you when I hit the air. That's weird. Weird for like a powerful rushdown character to have such a strong anti-air as well. But she doesn't have a projectile, but like, you know, Leon's the total package, it makes no sense.
Let history be the judge.
So you would never burst, is what you're saying.
Yeah. Because, like, you didn't hit it too often.
Well, Leon is beyond broken, because most likely, if you're getting airstrike...
Well, you can't burst him anyway, it doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, true. Well, not during the super, but the rest of it you can. Like, as soon as you get airstrike, you can be like, oh shit, and just, like, hit the button. But that's really sad. If you get, like, anti-air, you gotta hit your oh shit button. Like, do the other time.
Player one wins.
Yeah, the other one's a death battle.
Ooh, work stuff. Close all that. I don't want to see it.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Aerial kick. The top rush.
Value.
Her fatal move is just called fatal.
I don't think they named it. I think that's probably what it is.
It's fatal?
Yeah, because my fatal is just called fatal, and it's just dive kick final for the last one.
Skills, right? Like those kind of things.
Does it cancel out of moves or anything?
I don't know.
Because mine does.
But it just knocks it out. So, like, I don't know. Like,
yeah. Choose a side,
I don't know.
But history be
wake
the
up.
It's not finished
and it needs work.
Yeah, I
totally get it. This is stupid.
It's like, even when I do shit to you, like, I'm just like, this is stupid. Like, it's not like I'm like, enjoying
why can we do this?
Yeah, it's not like,
it's
I'm,
not like I'm playing very well because I'm winning. It's like, why can I do that?
Yeah.
Like, this is not fair.
Game just like, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. That's not actually good. So I have no idea what's going on. Hey, you don't have to do this. It's a half a meter? For the follow up? Because it took like half, it didn't take the whole thing. Oh, that's actually good. Wow, it doesn't chip at all. Are you choosing? Do you choose?
No. Can you block that from all of us? No! The follow-up is an overhead. The leader one has an overhead. The regular one.
Okay, that's okay, I guess. Hey, yeah, I like doing it because it looks so weird. Like, you're completely laying down.
Yeah.
And I kick the air. Yeah, into the air. And all of a sudden, you're just, like, teleported into my feet. I don't mind that because you could literally just burst it.
Yeah, but, like, it just doesn't look right. Like, they should at least change the animation of that movement. Kind of if I'm gonna be disappointed, I might as well pick like a disappointed ass character. Audio. To be fair, she kills everybody in two combos. This one is just like,
she just kills in one. I don't have meter. I just got it. Okay. Because that was corny. I didn't have to use it.
Perfect.
It's time to rewind the past.
Oh. Wait, which one? No, I was just tired of being hit in general.
Which one was I about to do that was going to kill you? Like, I had to make like 100 right decisions, and then like all it did was give you enough meter to where if I make another one, like, it's, I can't finish it.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Shit.
Like, are they
patching this? I assume they are. Yeah, you have to literally burst the first hit.
Yeah, like, you can't wait one minute. Get an optimal thing.
Yeah, let's see if they're actually gonna fit now, just first.
You have to immediately on touch, like, no, I'm not. What the hell, man?
What a like, it feels worse this time than it did last time. Choose a side, but history be the judge. Early access. Yeah. Ships.
Good.
Like, a lot.
Like, good.
It's just not a game. I'm just sitting here like, when is my turn? Maybe I just need to answer this. It's hard to do, but it'd be easier to do here since you're not on Parsec.
Regardless. It don't do any damage, and like you just.
It doesn't. Damn. direction is actually trash.
I didn't even eat my super.
You have 3 more meters.
Yeah, pretty much 3 more meters. Like, I would have got the full third if I continued. But you died.
Didn't matter. Like, I died before, like, you used any meter.
I don't think any character other than Phoenix is so good that they should have no health and die in a combo.
But history be the judge.
Like, Phoenix is just ridiculous. But she's designed that way. And she has 2 forms, so you gotta fight her twice. You don't have to fight Wilhelm Sora twice, you just can fight her once and then fight her around. They thought she might have been triple overpowered, but like, don't start her off at like 40% health.
Triple her health. Like, whatever it is.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Yeah. Like, okay, she's at least 100 health. Not even like 4 ones, those are like meteor combos. She died in 2 of them. Storylines are. Wow.
I'm gonna assume it's trash just because
time
of the rest.
Choose a side. Let history be the judge.
It's like, why does she have a gas mask? Because of okay.
First hit.
Stop, man. Come on, man.
It's covered in the jumping jumps. This is the strain of COVID.
They're still working on it. It's not done.
Perfect.
Time will rewrite the past.
Like, I still can't get up. Like, you get touched once, and you're just gone.
Yep, you gotta break free. You were hit at all. So break free.
Like, your DPs are doing, like, starting
so much health.
I mean, I keep thinking you might be fine, and you die. Like,
why do you think that I'm gonna be fine?
I don't know. Apparently, I'm dumb because it's been killing you the whole time.
The whole time.
I'm like, there's no way this is gonna. Oh.
Like, the more stuff that I try to find with the character, like, the worse they get because it doesn't matter. Any options you have, get blown up.
Yeah, if like they slip through, that's it.
Let history be the judge. Yeah.
Nobody's projectile game is that crazy to where they should have no health. And if it is, you might want to rebalance the character, because they're probably broken.
Like, she needs to start out with full meter.
And like sure, fuck it. I'll be... Break for it. Yeah, because that would be death. Oh.
That happens too often in this game. I don't know what causes it. Player one wins. But that needs to be fixed. What if they can find out whatever the hell does that, it, or freezes you in place or whatever.
But some of the freezing is just your hit stun is nuts.
No. The but one sometimes where I'm talking about, like, where you're stuck in, like, block and you can't do anything, or the one where, like, remember I was backwards and I
couldn't. Yeah, I wish we could recreate that, but I have no idea. Do it before that.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Look, that's half life. Make the little twirl thing overhead or something. I don't know. Like,
well, it's shit. It shouldn't have a chip in it.
Why not?
She would automatically be a top tier character. That's a top tier.
Even if she had, I don't even think she would be that.
Wow.
Because she does no damage and then she blows up in like 1.
At least be a safe anti here.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Like, I had 2 interactions with you where I hit you and look at your health. You had 2 interactions with me and my health. Fierces are too slow, and they, like, even if they do hit you, it doesn't do anything. In the air, I have nothing.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge. First hit.
Yeah, why was the a third of my health worth? Sure. Oh, you can't see through there. Okay. I was just trying to do a different thing. I don't know.
Regular combo would kill
him. Yeah,
player
without
one wins.
Super.
You could have done another EX, and as soon as that hit, like, you get another.
It's fun to your health out.
She needs to be able to count for every move and another move. Like, she needs to be a groove. Like, all the time. Like, I don't know how you fix this.
Like, that would be bonkers, but she would still be blown up as soon as you hit the air like she does. You need to see some Leon if you haven't seen Leon.
Leon!
You just don't want me to
Tonyo.
Like, at all.
Oh yeah, I've seen Tonyo all day. Montos.
Just now? Okay. But this game is
this is the most broke character, Charles, like, just straight up.
But he's one of the most broken, like, fighting game characters. Like, this is not okay.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Yeah, I actually think maybe okay, I hit the wrong button.
Air strike.
Okay, hold on. Let me back up.
Air strike.
Oh, here we go.
Air strike.
Try the doubling up.
On the double.
Yeah. Hold on, let's try that.
This is some algo shit, like.
Air strike.
No, try the command grab.
Air strike.
Only him?
Apparently. This is a counter pick.
Shut up, no, it's not.
Yeah, I just have to play there. And just expect a new Marcos every time I get blocked. I want you to burst!
Full screen fucking laser, man. Like, come on. Ultimo adios.
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike, air strike, air strike.
Out of the air, which is hilarious. I gotta figure it out.
Time will rewrite the past.
Cause you have a lot of fucking lanes. So I can't just do shit like all day.
Air strike.
Air strike.
Strike.
Here we go.
Strike. Strike.
All that off because you got overheaded like once.
Yep.
Winner rewrites history.
Air strike.
So messed up, like, and he wins at like every range. Like, this is garbage.
And he really does. Like, his projectile is really good. Combined with his super, like, combined with his super, it's something that you can't challenge.
Yeah.
Oh, are you fucking Jean Grey? Like, you weren't touching my head.
Strike! Strike! Strike!
strike! Air strike!
I think that was your range.
No, we traded.
Yeah, we traded on your command grab in the air.
I'm not invincible. Which...
Air strike!
Tony is the only character in the game that can actually punish the freaking airstrike. Like, that's stupid. Because, like, honestly, everybody should be able to punish the
airstrike. Yeah, it's so funny.
Ground strike!
Yeah,
airstrike! Airstrike!
Some people don't have multiple specials. Like I do for some reason. Like I have to do this stuff again. In comparison to, like, brokenness, I think he's a little past Meta Knight in comparison.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Air strike.
Air strike.
I was in a bizarre position. Yeah. I have no idea what caused that.
Which is why, I felt like that would have been.
Yeah.
Maybe like big bodies, it's like easier.
Maybe.
Time to choose a side. But history be the judge.
Air strike. Air strike.
Good measure. Shoot him again. You can't have an unsafe move, like, honestly. Like, if you have an unsafe move, you're gone.
It was like, he has all these stupid command grab things, but like,
but history be the
judge. Oh, yeah.
It OTGs, but like, only on certain hits. It's unsafe. For him to be leaping and doing all this crap, like,
yeah, make it safe. Yeah. Like, he's got a lot of startup. Does it go through projectiles? It's just called awesome. Command grab.
Wait, paddle charge and enduring paddle charge. Wait. You can hit other buttons?
Oh, okay, it's one of those.
Wait.
Yeah.
Time will rewrite the past. Fuego!
Air strike!
Most unsafe of everything that he has. I don't like it. I don't like any of that. I don't like any of this game. Like, no.
It probably just blocks them for a long time.
What the hell?
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Say that I haven't
very
like,
hot man.
Wait, tried to play some nonsense.
Time to choose a side. Let history be the judge.
Air strike. Ground strike.
I have to do.
Air strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Ground strike. Ground strike.
Air strike.
Air strike. Air strike. Air strike. Air strike.
Being that it's just a two-button super, It makes it even worse. Because it's like, can you barely react to something happening? Let's throw a break your command grab.
Uh-huh. EX version too, by the way. Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, this is a good stopping point.
Yeah, that
oh, like... why? Can you throw break?
No, I'm gonna command grab you.
Okay. This is contract.
Okay, I'm gonna jab once and then. Go to training.
Okay, because yeah, I'm like, it's not working.
So you broke my...
Yeah, because it had like the flash.
Yeah, like the EX command. I was open this for regular. Tonyo. Wait, did you go to tournament?
This wasn't tournament.
Yeah, because I was like, you have to stay safe.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you that little stupid...
training stage.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think in training, I gotta pick those. Leon!
Tonyo!
So the only... can't do the regular command grab, but only the EX.
So I use a meter. But no meter. This game is trash.
Yo, like, what?
Why can you break that? Yeah, is there a Discord for it? I mean,
yeah, there is.
Like, are we
in there? I imagine, yeah. They're probably the ones that are saying. Alright, this is a good stop.
Alright, yeah.
See you guys later.